Hello, hello, everybody. It's been a while. I know. But we're back. We're here. Playing some Hogwarts. It's definitely been a long time since we've done that. But we're going to get into it. I got my boy Jason. He's playing it in Discord. So we're just going to see how it goes. Hope everybody's doing well. Hope everybody's been well. So, yeah. I've been good. Done a little bit. Went on a little bit of trips. Didn't take much video of that, so sorry. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Let's see if I remember how to play this. Alright.
Okay.
Huh?
Okay.
Okay, what?
Alright, so I said okay.
Oh, my bad. I was... Oh yeah, that's right. We got on waxing somebody over here at the end of the last
show. What?
So over here waxing somebody at these I don't even remember this game. This little board in the front. Alright, what we need to do. Okay. Nope. All right. How do I? Gotta remember. What's that?
You remember?
Oh, I guess it's when not. Available to pull out my broom right here. So I need it. Doesn't matter. Ooh. Little Christmas action decoration.
What?
So a little Christmas action decoration. I'm tripping. Must have been a ribbon. Hey, what's Revelio? I'm telling you, yeah, I forgot how to play this game.
Yeah, it takes me a second. We'll get it back pretty quick, though.
Yeah, we'll get it. I ain't never gonna forget how to do that though. Unlock some locks.
Revelio.
Another field guide page. Okay, this one?
What's your game you've done?
Huh?
What's your game do you have done?
Oh, how do I look at that? Let's see.
Okay, start.
That is just a start. 59%.
What level are you?
31.
Wow. Really not that far apart.
Nope.
I'm 31, but I'm only like 55 or something.
Yeah. I feel like I'm missing something in this room. What do I keep hearing ding?
Valio.
I know, but I keep hearing this ding, and I don't know where I'm hearing the ding at. Where are you dinging me?
Revelio.
What, above me this dinging? What am I hearing here?
Revelio.
Oh, yeah, I already messed with you frogs. I don't need to mess with y'all no more. I definitely could have fast traveled here too. You need to catch every 74% over 34. Okay, that's not too bad. Brisby, that's not too bad.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Wait, why are you talking? Thought you don't talk.
Ooh.
That one flu flame lady.
It always talks to you when you get.
Welcome.
I think you can turn it down though.
Hello, Professor. I have news. The goblins are looking for something. Another repository. They built drills to help with their search.
Most troubling.
Are these repositories like the broken container I found at Rookwood Castle?
They are. I fear we have no time to lose. Have a look at the map. Fortunately, the next trial is fairly nearby.
It's Hogwarts.
Okay.
As you know, I was headmistress in my time. My portrait hangs in the headmaster's office. In fact, I witnessed Professor Black learn of your arrival. And I'll confess that I wondered about you.
Wait, is the next trial in the headmaster's office?
It is.
Hmm?
I had hoped that when the time came, the occupant of that office would be of help to us. Unfortunately, this headmaster seems wildly unconcerned with anything but himself. You'll need to access the office while he's away.
I understand. Very well. I'll find some way to get in.
Good. I shall meet you in my portrait there.
Is that okay?
Until then.
Say what?
I gotta find a way in.
How will I gain access to the headmaster's office? Perhaps Professor Fig will know what to do.
So talk to her. Well, let's just go. Just get outside. Game you watching, Jason? I don't know if I asked you.
I was waiting for the got that game. When was the Astros game came out of it? Are you watching?
I'm not watching any at the moment. Probably watch a hockey game, actually. I can't watch.
Oh. I like it. It's on.
Huh?
One that hasn't started yet?
I think there's another one on later.
Oh, there is. Game 7.
Yep.
Should I bet on it?
I wouldn't know who to tell you to bet on.
Kraken versus the Avalanche.
Are you ready to put an end to Halo?
Let's do it.
I'm ready to do what's needed to take Halo down.
Talking about this,
We must gather information from the friends of Mr. Bickle that Archie and Mrs. Bickle mentioned. Agabus Filbert, Otto Dibble, and Mr. and Mrs. Rabe.
All right.
I suggest that you speak with each of them while I head to the Hogshead. I saw some Ashwinders heading there. And as my mother would never go near the Hogshead, she is less likely to learn of my activities than if I were to wander the village questioning its residents.
What sort of information am I trying to gather from these people?
They may know what evidence Mr. Bickle had against Harlow, or they may have evidence of their own. We simply need to know whatever they know.
Okay.
Very well. I'll speak with them, see what I can learn.
I knew I could rely on you. We need to know how they are being blackmailed by Rookwood and Harlow. Meet me here after you have spoken with them.
I know, right?
Hopefully, by the time you return, I will be able to move a bit more freely.
Only points, dog.
I won't be able to fly. I'm not allowed to use my... Whatever.
Agabus Filbert must be around here somewhere.
Hello there.
Excuse me, Mr. Filbert. I wondered if I might speak with you about your dealings with Theophilus Harlow. I hope to ease Mrs. Bickle's mind by gathering evidence against him.
Oh, tragic what happened to Bickle. He wanted me to speak out against Harlow for an act of violence committed against me. But I feared Harlow's retaliation, and so I refused.
What do we think? I don't know what to say here. No, it doesn't matter.
If you had spoken out against him, as Mr. Bickle asked, perhaps Harlow would be locked away by now.
Perhaps. But... perhaps I would have suffered a similar fate.
You said that Harlow committed an act of violence against you. Could you tell me what happened?
Before my extraordinary wife, Dulcibella, passed away, she had just completed a small book of poetry. As a surprise for her birthday, one she never had the chance to celebrate, I had the book beautifully bound and plated in gold. One day, Harlow came calling to punish me for having spoken out against the Neanderthals that comprised Rookwood's lot. Before I knew it, I'd been petrified, and Harlow was rifling through my home. He found the book of poetry, with its exquisite gold plating. I watched helplessly, lying there in my entranceway as he walked away with the book, laughing as he went. I was shaken to my core. Still am, to be honest.
I imagine you fear Harlow retaliating again, but do you mind if I share this information with Officer Singer?
I suppose I have no choice. This extortion can't go on forever. You can pass it on to anyone who may be willing to help. Harlow does not like people talking, as you already know.
Now, to find Mr. Bickles are the two friends.
Can I climb any of this stuff?
What?
I'm not allowed to climb any of that stuff.
Mrs. Rabe should be nearby.
Well, should she?
Oh, Isco, what have I done?
Mrs. Rabe, I wondered if I might speak with you about Theophilus Harlow. I'm a friend of the Bickles and I'm trying to gather evidence against him.
Poor Joanna and little Archie. And now Harlow has taken my darling Isco.
What do you mean? Why?
I'm a security guard at Gringotts, and my husband is a curse breaker for them. Harlow approached me about helping him extort my colleagues into giving him treasures from the vaults.
And you declined?
Of course I declined. Repeatedly. I thought they'd given up until I came home one night and found my husband gone and a note affixed to my door with a knife. The note stated that I only had a few days to reconsider helping with some banking needs and that my husband would appreciate it if I acted quickly. But the help Harlow wants is help that I cannot give, and my dearest Isco is paying the price.
Are you sure the note means that your husband was kidnapped?
What else could it possibly mean? Besides, I came home to find that someone had trampled the daisies in our garden. It may sound silly, but those were Isco's pride and joy. He would never have let that happen.
Have you helped Harlow since your husband was taken?
No. I'm worried sick about Isco, but he'd never want me to compromise my integrity. I also know that he's extremely clever. That said, I was hoping he would have escaped by now. It makes me concerned as to why he hasn't.
Why wouldn't Harlow extort your husband?
Isco's job is even more removed from the vaults than mine. He travels the world for the bank. He could do nothing for Harlow. I'm the one in the bank on a daily basis, which evidently makes me an enticing target for blackmail.
Thank you, Mrs. Rabe. Knowing the lengths that Harlow will go to is helpful, albeit more than disturbing.
Mr. Bickle was trying to help us, but now he's gone. I don't know what to do.
I shall do all I can to get evidence against Harlow, Mrs. Rabe.
Very well. Here's the note I received. You must be careful as well. Please don't put yourself in danger.
A little late for that.
Some evidence worth hanging on to.
Thank you. I hope it's not too late.
We're on the right track. Now to find the last of Mr. Bickle's friends. Otto Dibble works at Gladrags. I should check there.
Yeah, but please tell me you didn't take it. But perhaps...
It's upon hell. Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time.
That's a glad rag promise.
But please tell me you didn't take it. But perhaps it's...
Mr. Dibble, may I speak with you? It's about Theophilus Harlow.
I've nothing to say about him. May I interest you in a stunning cravat today?
Please, sir. I'd like to help. I spoke to Mrs. Bickle.
You know the Bickles? All right. But we must be discreet. Can't have Mr. Hill hearing this.
I know Mr. Hill. He was kind to me the day of the troll attack.
Oh, he's a good man. But even he wouldn't understand about Harlow. It started a few weeks ago. I was distracted, reading a note, when you know who came
The screen looks
shop.
Really bright.
I hid the note behind the counter and offered to help him. He stared at me for a moment, then asked me to check on an order he placed. I went into the storeroom to check on what turned out to be a non-existent order. When I returned, he was holding the note.
What was in the note?
It was a note from Rosie Hill, Mr. Hill's daughter.
Maybe turn it down on my side. I'll give me a second, David. Thanks.
Secretly engaged these past 6 months. We haven't told Mr. Hill yet. I dare say he has higher hopes for her. Harlow advised me in no uncertain terms that my relationship with Rosie, not to mention my employment here, depended upon my cooperation.
What did he ask you to do?
It all happened so quickly. In an instant, he took a very expensive scarf from the counter, pocketed it, and smiled. He said, "Your secret is safe as long as I can supply my lady friend with delightful items like this every so often." I've been able to cover for his requests until now with some creative bookkeeping, but I can't keep it out for much longer. I'm terrified to say anything. I could never live without Rosie.
I met Mr. Hill the day of the troll attack. He was kind to me. Why don't you just tell him?
He's a lovely man, but when it comes to Rosie, I fear
he... Yeah, I see your text. Thanks, David.
He'd see this as a grave betrayal. I'd lose my job
instantly,
and
some settings.
Rosie as well.
What have you been doing to keep the extortion a secret?
Well, as I mentioned, creative bookkeeping. And I've also been trying to cover the costs with my own savings, but I'm running out of money. Of course, none of this bodes well for my efforts to improve my circumstances and be worthy of Rosie.
Could you give me a bit more detail about the note? That might help me to identify it, should I come across it.
It's on Rosie's special pink stationery. It has her monogram at the top, RH. That's how Mr. Hill would know it was real.
Thank you for telling me. I'm gathering evidence to take Harlow down.
I would love nothing more than to see him rotting in Azkaban, but be careful. He's an awful man and incredibly dangerous. As for Rosie's letter, should you happen upon it, I have committed it to memory. You may destroy it immediately.
Understood.
Now hurry off before... Hey, I could do maybe about these filters real quick. Yeah, Ted Lasso, 20 bomb. See what it is. Yeah. Didn't want you overdoing him. Let's see. Let's go. Graphics. Yeah, graphics. Would it be under... Settings. Is there color? No color blind mode. Audio. Not sure how we can make it a bit darker. I can mess with it maybe for the next one. Probably go into some deeper settings. David, thanks for the heads up on it.
Now to find Natty.
Oh,
Unfortunately, I'm sure it does look like that, but it does look pretty decent on my screen. So I guess I'll have to look and see what I can do.
It's not like Natty to be late. She said she was going to the Hog's Head. Perhaps I'll find her there. Must be around here somewhere. Natty's wand. She can cast without it. She wanted me to find this. She's in trouble. Revelio will show me where she was taken.
Nosy little students get what's coming to them.
Revelio. In this way. I need to find her quickly.
Super fast, super fast. Thanks, Prisby.
Footprints led to this room. There must be another way forward.
Alright, what are we gonna need?
Revelio.
Anything in here with
Accio. Natty must have been taken this way. I need to find her quickly.
As I rob all of them first.
Revelio. I'd better be sure I'm not seen.
Is there an alternative way? No? So straight down into it it is.
I've read it, Brock.
Nah, you
Revelio.
At least a week before you go poking about the tracks of a streamer. Need to let his trail stop smouldering. But then, you can
find it. Crazy. Expelliarmus.
See ya.
This is your first duel, isn't it? Quite conductive, aren't we? Incendio, Confrigo, Expelliarmus.
No, it's not my first duel. But it is your last.
Revelio.
The book of poems that was taken from Agatha's filbert. He'll be thrilled to have this back.
Okay. Take a look at that. Get around to there. Just got a little bit of everything.
Revelio. Revelio.
Then we go back. We'll take that.
Rebellion.
so many goodies. Okay.
Otto Tipple's love letter from Rosie. He wanted me to destroy this if I found it.
Right.
Revelio.
We're getting everything.
Somewhere.
You found us. I knew you would realize I had left my wand for you.
I need your help.
What's up?
Mr. Rabe. Daisy told me you've been abducted.
You spoke with my wife. How is she?
Worried about you. Are you all right?
I am all right. Thank you for coming. These locks are cursed. And there's an anti-apparition jinx on the cells. Even Natty's skill with wandless magic cannot free us. I need you to find my wand.
Use mine. We'll find yours together once you're out of there.
I need my wand for this. Using one with which I have no connection may not work as well or as quickly. And we cannot risk detection.
I shall do my best. Any idea where it might be?
It's nearby. I can sense it.
Understood. I'll find it.
Okay.
Your friend Natty was not able to summon my wand. It must be blocked by something.
Revelio.
Wait. Oh, they gotta be in this room? Chess.
Confringo. Expelliarmus. Incendi. Revelio.
So it can't be in this room, right? It's gotta be out of this room. Am I tripping? It's like blocked by something, huh? Am I? Okay.
Mr. Rabe's wand could be in there.
Could be in where? Hearing it, but I'm not.
Revelio.
Did I not Revelio like?
Aloha Mora.
Mr. Rabe's wand must be nearby if he can sense it from his cell.
Like, I was doing that, right?
Mr. Frank,
I'll be glad to have this back. Mr. Abe, I found your wand.
Well,
there you go, my guy.
I knew it was nearby. Now, you better stand back. One never knows how a curse will react to being broken.
Smooth with it. I don't know why I couldn't aloha more of those curses, but, you know.
Thank you, Mr. Isco.
Yeah, go on.
And thank you.
You know, just doing our lives to your some side slash main mission.
I may be too weak to separate with you both, but I can try.
You go ahead. Find Officer Singer. We will get out of here on our own.
Very well. But be careful. Thank you, my young friends.
Be prepared for a fight. These Ashwinders must pay.
Need be prepared for a fight. Do you not know how I got in here? Is it straight or is it up? I don't know. Are you going back to the last time? Well, it takes us up regardless.
Revelio.
Oh, that's not right.
Let's find Officer Singer and put an end to Harlow once and for all.
Okay, let's do it. You ain't said number thing, shoddy.
Ionai, I should have known. And you, the troll dispatcher. Oh, thank goodness the two of you are safe. A couple of students had rescued him. Should have known it was you two.
Is Mr. Rabel right?
He is. I sent him home to his wife, Miss Ionai. Your mother will not be pleased to learn that you're still risking your safety pursuing these dangerous men.
Actually, Officer Singer, Natty and I learned of several Hogsmeade residents who've had their lives threatened by the Ashwinders. In addition to abducting Mr. Rabe, to blackmail his wife and Natty, Rookwood and Harlow have also extorted Agabus Filbert and Otto Dibble.
I will look into all of that. As for the two of you, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but you are taking great risk. Next time, please let the authorities handle the Ashwinders.
You know
yes,
what?
Officer. Do you have enough evidence to take down
the catacombs?
Well, it's certainly a good start. We shall see.
Yeah, I believe
but
so, yeah.
Leave this to me now. Natsai, you may wish to speak with your mother about this before I do.
My mother will not like this. Thank you again for rescuing me. We shall speak soon.
You know what time it is, Jerry. I feed the beast. We gotta say what up to my guys.
Oh. The Ashwinders have ceased pestering me. I suspect that's your deal. Thank you from me and Rosie both. We're just leaving for our honeymoon. After we tell Mr. Hill of our recent marriage. Wish me luck.
proud of all the potions you've brewed.
I am.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course.
I lied.
What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
Sorry, didn't mean to do that. Never mind.
Actually, perhaps another time.
Feed the guys.
Revelio.
My guys. Guys at? Where are you at?
Revelio.
Where are you at? There you are. I was worried. Where's your buddy? Hey, buddy. There you are. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Alright, y'all be good. Y'all keep chilling. Catch y'all on the next one.
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you...
Thanks, Deke. Damn, my guys. You deserve a pet, and you deserve a pet. There's another little one deserves a little pet.
Oh, you are the talk of the school since you saved Mr. Rabe and I from the Ashwinders. We have come so far. We should discuss the next steps in our plan to stop Harlow.
Eat up, big guy. Eat up. Where's the other big guy? Did he make it over here? Nope. You'll be good. Guys, they went up to my griffin. Where's my guy? You get some pets. Oh, yeah, you get some pets. And you get some pets. Appreciate y'all. Catch y'all on the next one. All the pets are taken care of. All fed, all padded. All of them.
You should be proud of all the potions you brewed.
Taken care of. Check, collect. Collect. A couple of these bad boys down. Check the missions. Check the quest. We'll do some dragon egg stuff real quick. What'd you say?
Or I need to be. Overthinking it.
What? The
Man, I couldn't figure it out. Okay, how do I hop on my trusty steed if I want to? Is that possible? Is that not a thing I can do anymore?
What?
Guess I don't really need to, but just in a high can.
Oh, good,
or ride my horse. Or my griffin. My horse. Or my broom.
Horse be riding.
I didn't mean to say horse.
The poachers got to my gran. Oh. Someone recognized me and runs her horn. They got to her.
What do you mean? Is she all right?
She's fine, thank goodness. But they were at her house. Our house. They assumed I'd sent the egg there. She said they took the whole place apart looking for it, screaming that we'd cost them everything.
If your gran's all right and they didn't get the egg, then perhaps we're fine.
I should have known. I underestimated the poachers. And now another creature's in danger.
What do you mean?
The poachers refused to leave empty-handed, so they took valuable journals that Gran had discovered when she was researching rare creatures. One of them contained theories about a secret hiding place of the Snidget, long thought to be extinct.
Where exactly are these Snidgets allegedly hidden?
Gran says the journals were a bit cryptic, which is good. Perhaps the poachers won't be clever enough to find the birds. From what she recalls, the journals only noted that the key to finding them lay in the moonlight. Gran thinks it can be narrowed down to a handful of locations.
Hold on one sec, check on my daughter. To bed on her own.
Why would Snidgets be valuable to poachers?
They could make more money with Snidgets than they ever would have fighting dragons. The golden Snidget's feathers and eyes are incredibly valuable. That's why they're believed to be extinct. They were hunted out of existence by wizard kind. If the poachers found some now, I can't bear to think about the horrific way they'd be bred and killed for profit.
Is my game glitched out,
exactly,
dude?
What kind of creature is a Snidget?
It's a small bird.
I'm going to the catacombs and I have to, like, back the skeleton, but it'll wings
that allow it to dart. Dude, that one's so hard to do.
In fact, the golden snitch.
I mean, I'm pretty
you
sure.
Just gotta, no, everything. Which barbarically. Then you're missing one. You're missing a set of. Yeah. That's
only
what,
there's bones scattered on the floor that or will not let me pick up.
I take it
maybe,
you're going
I don't
to
know,
but
that took me a while
Snidgets
to figure it out a couple
Gran
times, too.
Gran wants me to stay out of it, but I know she's devastated that poachers might go after the Snidgets, if they still exist. We had the element of surprise on our side.
Well, there's just another set of bones.
But the poachers will be watching for
Brisby
us now.
Brisby said that one is buggy as hell.
Others who hate the poachers enough to help us, who value creatures as much
Merlin's beard! You're a genius! The centaurs! They'd want the Snidgets protected at all costs.
Yeah, really don't always do.
Sounds as if
I
we need to go and talk to the
restart,
centaurs.
I guess. Restart the last checkpoint if you can.
Approach them. Tensions with them are high. Still, I think they may be our only hope. Let me think on it. I'll let
restart
you know
from last
save.
Restart from last checkpoint.
I reload into the phase door?
Hope so. How do I get on my...
Work on wood.
How do I get on my mount? Do I not, am I not able to do that?
What?
Am I not able to get on my mount? Like, my broom or anything?
I don't know. What are you doing?
How do you do it? What's the buttons again?
A left bumper, B.
Oh, okay. I thought it had to give me a symbol to do it. I guess it just tells you when you can't do it. Must not have any of those things. Whoa, 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 whoa. Did you get it?
What?
Did you get it to work?
Yeah. It was glitched, just like I thought.
This could be a place I can't enter yet.
What?
So is this into a place that I can't enter yet?
Place you can't enter?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Where I'm trying to go.
You gotta fly through certain places.
I think this is a place I can't enter yet.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Well, I guess I just had to figure out what that other one was.
Bombarda! Expelliarmus!
Always on the defensive! As you look, that's Bombarda. The stupid...
There we go.
That's the student who uses strange magic. This will not be another setback like Feldcroft. Hold true to our pledge. You won't defeat us all!
Okay, huh?
How dare you use that spell on me?
Bombarda.
What?
I was said I was guessing there was stuff back there too. Oh, what the heck?
What?
Got hit by a boulder.
Bombarda! Crucible!
crazy.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
No, they will not.
Revelio. Alright, new mission. I can't go to that one. At least I don't think I can. Revelio. Revelio. Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise. Revelio.
Are you watching the Bruins game?
I have it on.
That for sure. Sneak in, sure.
Mark.
Just making sure I wasn't gonna let me grab that.
And here it is, seems kinda loud.
One left.
Revelio.
Bombarda. Expelliarmus. Bombarda.
Revelio.
That's bright. So that's bright.
Revelio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
This place has seen better days.
You only have Ranrok to blame. Revelio.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Someone there?
Revelio.
I'm sure Merlin has up his sleeve for us.
Bombarda. Expelliarmus. Bombarda. Incendio. Revelio.
So tricky.
Revelio. Tropicus Totalus.
Enjoy saving hypocrites, do you?
You're accurate, crossing my path.
Stringo! Protector! Shrine of my team and
admirable!
Let's see you survive.
Incendio!
Oh, Ringo!
surprise.
Come out.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Get back here or I'll let you shoot like a lamb.
Levioso.
Sam.
Bombarder.
You've heard quite enough of our ring. You're that hippogriff thief.
Levioso!
Oh, no, no, no.
Just how many would you?
Expelliarmus.
Never.
You little cat.
Mission, you doing?
I'm just opening up this area over here.
Lucky shot.
You put two crosses.
Yeah. Plan for that in the group you stole.
Avoid the problem.
Potato.
You'll have to fight them eventually.
Hopefully
from your thoughts.
Bombarda. Imperial.
Your poaching days are over.
I don't like the looks of that encampment.
Revelio.
Alright, from the castle.
Revelio. Revelio.
Bombarda.
Huh?
party to attend by myself.
Revelio.
Take another look at this map.
Revelio.
Wait, what the heck?
Don't bother. Revelio.
I should investigate.
Revelio.
Bombarda.
Incendio.
In here. All righty then.
Anyone looking? I see you.
I find the rarest beef.
Protect us.
Pathetic.
Incendio.
How does this? Accio.
Release Treadwell.
You after the Colden Snitch?
You're the one who stole the Goblin Helm.
That's the best you can do, isn't it?
Bombard
up your life. Shut your life in here.
Excellent.
Wait.
Got another delinquent.
Damn you!
Let me
outside! Oh,
How did you fall off? I thought you fell off. What the heck?
Let me out, though. Back in the fight.
Revelio. Alohomora.
Look at that.
Wingardium Leviosa. Flipendo. Revelio. Flipendo.
Does this rotate? I can't remember.
Revelio.
There's no other ways to move them, right?
Flipendo. Repetto.
interesting. How do we... How do I flip it? Sonata. Flip him. Can't remember. Have to try some other ones here in a second.
This looks intriguing.
How do we flip? Leviosa. Can't turn him at all.
Leviosa. Flipendo.
There's no way to rotate these things, huh?
Repender.
think there's some I haven't learned yet. I've learned everything. Right? So for this one. Alright, Merlin, you won this time.
These rocks have seen better days.
Is this water? Gotta put that that guy on notice. Just saying.
Revelio. Rebellion.
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
Tomb of Treachery. Okay.
Should have probably read.
Revelio.
Want to hear that music? What that music going on?
Incendio!
Oh, this might not have been the best idea to go down here now.
Must be something around here I can climb on.
Good freedom. Lumos.
One down, two to go.
Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Accio. Rebellion. Lumos. In theory, they protect it. Accio. Instantly. True freedom. Revelio.
Wrong one. Well, I thought I was going that way.
Revelio.
That's all she wrote for this. Yes. Just the spot. What the heck?
Revelio.
to hold on to Electric Avenue.
Want me to address you as troll? You've made a mistake. Someone's going to regret trespassing. What have you done?
I'm thinking. You know what he's cursing.
Oh goodness.
Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
That I do. The name is Rohan Prakash, and welcome to the oldest shop in the region.
Is that right? How long have you been in business?
Well, I've only been running it a short time myself.
Oldest shop in the region, eh?
Before he fell ill.
Oh, that's a shame. I'm sorry about your father.
Oh, he's still around. Would love to be doing what I'm doing. Until he is able, however, I will gladly manage it for the both of us.
Hey, fair enough.
But for now, a word about your health and safety. I assume you're as concerned as the rest of us about the goblin uprising, the dark wizards, even the duck box have gone mad. But our shop can sell you any number of supplies that will help to keep you safe from all of that. Please have a look, and do come back. You're always welcome here.
Thank you, Mr. Prakash. Best of luck to you and your father.
I appreciate your words.
What do you have for sale?
Please have a look. An excellent purchase. Thank you kindly for your business.
Can you deal with the max? What is their max level?
Like 35, 40? I don't remember. To be honest, I did know, but I don't remember what it is now.
Oh. I mean, they're about to go up a level. Or 31.
No, you go up a level. I hit 32.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, man, I'm about to go to bed, though.
Yeah, I'm about to hop off here, too, brother. So. Later, man.
Later, though.
Thank you. I hope to see you again.
You ought to come back on pudding. Took you for a troll the other day.
Oh, it's 40, I guess, too, by the way, Joseph. We're still here. chat. And that, for me, is going to be it for the night. Two solid hours. I think got some things done. I'm definitely not going to make y'all keep waiting on this game. But your boy is falling into a tired, slumpish kind of mood. So I'm going to chill, get some sleep, be energized for tomorrow. Catch y'all soon.